Analog Devices LTM 4682 low-profile micromodule regulators, available from Mouser Electronics, are the smallest 125-amp modules available, featuring ADI's advanced power technology to deliver a package that is 66% smaller than competing devices and has a 56% higher output current than similar-sized modules. The LTM 4682 is comprised of four digitally configurable 31.25 amp outputs that are optimized for low output voltages, with a range of 0.7 to 1.35 volts, with a 0.5% DC output accuracy to support tight voltage margins. It's part of a family of pin-compatible devices, including the LTM 4681 and LTM 4683, with the family addressing different input and output voltage ranges and package heights. The micromodule includes a 16-bit ADC, fully differential output sensing for all four channels, and programmable loop compensation parameters. The LTM 4682 operates from a 4.5 to 16 volt input and provides high efficiency conversion across various input and output conditions. A PMBus compliant I2C serial interface can be used to set margin, tuning, voltage ramps, and sequencing delay times, as well as readback telemetry data with telemetry pulling rates up to 125 Hz. The small size and flexibility allow engineers to leverage the LTM 4682 in a variety of ways, allowing a single part to be used at different voltage and power levels in a wide range of applications. The four outputs can be used individually or in various parallel configurations with configurable phase interleaving. This load sharing ability extends to using an array of modules in parallel, synchronizing multiple channels at different phase angles across multiple modules in a polyphase configuration to drive loads up to 1000 amps. The small package size, measuring 15 by 22 by 5.71 millimeters, also enables greater design flexibility due to its compact footprint, and the low profile allows the LTM 4682 to be used in applications with only 6 millimeters of height clearance. The flexibility, high current output, high power density, and low profile package make the LTM 4682 micromodule regulators particularly well suited for providing the core voltage power supply for the latest digital devices, including FPGAs, GPUs, CPUs, ASICs, and DLP chips in applications such as data centers, supercomputers, networking and communication equipment, and automated test equipment. Analog Devices LTM 4682 low-profile micromodule regulators are available now on Mouser.com.